Yeah, come on then. Come on. I thought you were going to give me a good thrashing. What? No, you're kind of right. Let me know when you're in. I can hear you're in. He's apparently warning me. Yeah, this is Syndicate. Right, this one you're in. Well, right now I'm in Whitechapel, in London. You know, the Ripper's going on. Well, he's going on in a bit, but I've just arrived in London, and I'm about to go start a gang to rival the street gangs to take them over. This is Jacob. And if I just go into him, hold on, wrong one. This is his twin sister, Evie. And they got two separate playstyles. She's more sneaky, where he's a bit, you know, let's fight. You kind of got to do both. At times, you got to do missions as both, as one or the other, but. Yeah. I didn't touch him. I didn't. I just love the graphics in this game. Maybe if I try it, I'll try next time. Yeah. Yeah. No, I don't really read the comments. So I got to get in there. You see what I mean? How it's really, you know, I kind of don't have to, but I'm going to, just because it takes me to kill people. Do I want to jump down? See, this is where mine and Ethan's playstyle would differ. He's a charge in the front door. I know that, I've watched him play this bit section. Said his throat was hurting, he was going to get some food, maybe go out for some yogurt, because I told him yogurt would be good for his voice. Columbine. That kind of happens sometimes in the games where you'll see like a modernized environment. Ow, shit. Yeah, that pretty much is. I'll admit, I probably did it the wrong way though. Well, when I started to fight. Hey, people! Then again, I'm level 2 now, so. No, I literally just died. No, you should watch me reach level 2. To hear a gang in London was armed to the teeth with dynamite, do you? Time to vanish. I know. Well, I'm not doing too well. I'm gonna get Jacob out because I just prefer his fight style. But see what I mean? How it's just more free play. You can just kind of walk around. Much better than Altair, isn't it? That's fair. I mean, I'm telling you it's the worst one, but that's my favourite Assassin's Creed. Yeah. Yeah. Pretty similar. Yeah. It is, isn't it? Kane beat down. Now that's how you look dapper while doing it. Sorry, that was a bit quick, wasn't it? My plan is to kill him, but you know, it's gone so well for me the last few times. Excuse me. What did I do? Oh. Do 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 do. Alright, we just gotta do some social distancing. What? Yeah, I know what you mean. Do 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 do. I didn't rob him. He says he's got everything I need. Man, he's got my throwing knives. He thinks I was loyal to him. Not the chest there. But I got a Vorpal Kurikiri that you told me I can't use until I'm level 7. Excuse me, coming through, pardon me. Excuse me. Pretty much. How do I sleep at night? Well, I close my eyes and I'm asleep. How do you sleep at night is the question. You can start wallowing in my self-pity if you want. But yeah, this is what you can basically, I'm just going to walk around the same. I like it, you can either be in a rush where you're sprinting, or you can just... Who killed the copper? Oh no! Frightened people in my neighborhood. Yeah. Yeah. I did actually. Yeah. I love the way nobody just questioned, I just jumped through that fella's house. That's. Yeah, maybe. Question is, what kind of drive through? You know, we're not in the safest area of town. I like the climbing. Yeah. Ow! I just targeted the wrong one. Yeah.
Well, we tried. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned. I was expecting you to be a policeman. I was expecting you to be discreet. This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. Very hairy strange old lady who looks a lot like a policeman.
Why? That's cool work of my dude. I'm gonna kidnap some people.
her blood.
Get your hands off me!
Stop squeezing people of every last penny and we'll talk.
Kaloff, where of this terrible mistake you've made?
You won't have the chance to scream save me, let alone pay Kaloff a visit.
Good evening. There is. This one time, Josh is right. You put it like that, Joe, sounds like you're doing something. This is pretty sus. Alright, go to sleep. I'm busy. Yeah, fuck it. No. You could watch me, I'm on YouTube. Yeah. I do it when Josh is. Because Josh has only ever played as Altair, so I thought I'd show him a better one. Why? No. This isn't my favorite. I'm showing him a better one as in better design. So I kind of thought this was the right thing to do. Since he actually listens to my advice, I thought this would be definitely the right thing to be doing. Tastes like shit. That looks bad. Right. It does, doesn't it? Yeah, I kind of die as one and then I swap to the other. Yeah. No. It's a missed opportunity, isn't it? It's like Josh's, it's like Ethan's forehead. Exactly. Missed an opportunity. I know, No, he's not around the globe. What's this? Intimidation. No. Okay, yes, she is. You must be anonymous or on ground level. Does this count as ground level? No, this does count as ground level. Yeah. I got... Look, Josh, tell me it's not a Vorpal Kurikiri. I have a few DLC weapons from the DLCs Saran bought me last time I played it. Hearing myself twice gives me kind of goosebumps. Just jump, Eevee. Better thing is, I don't want to do anything. Better thing is, I don't even have a camera on, so. Yeet! Alright. Hey, Carvers! You gotta do it every time. And at one point you turn yours off so I couldn't have it. Come on, then. Thank you. He does get unreasonably aggressive there, Eve. He's almost as bad as you. Yep. He has. All sorts. Them wearing green and I'm there stood wearing black and red. Don't think that quite works. As Jacob, I got my top hat and my cane sword. Yeah, I got my cane sword. So there's Dying Light, Dead Island, Left 4 Dead. Doesn't matter where it's what it's got fucking zombies and toilets. Just so I would get the starting few missions out of the way, and then I could start exploring more.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds.
Have I got copyright strike? Oh, okay, because I don't make money off it.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Oh, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Yeah.
Eva is a little too eager to get her hands on the money.
Insurance agent. Looking into the claim.
That looks like a mess. I should stay clear of.
Suspicious.
He knows fraud is a common scheme. Especially among women.
Here's a little shit now.
Alerted by the insurance agent, authorities demand a new autopsy. Harry gives us the secrets from the grave.
That's what the utter of words spent the night trying to defend.
No broken bones.
Pardon?
This one working no more.
Yeah, that's broke.
What, this one is?
Yeah. That's why you got your white one.
No wonder why my phone was only on 35% this morning when I got up.
Yeah, it's fucked. I don't know, when I checked it wouldn't even charge my phone. So I swapped it.
Okay.
No, I was destroying an alarm there, Josh. Are you looking for Baba?
Where's the white controller?
I was just here.
I've got this one.
Yeah, there was one just on the bed here, in this area.
This one was on the bed.
Yeah, there was. I have found the other one. I did just say that. This is amusing.
Down to business then.
I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry I let you. I let you down. These voices in my head get loud. I'm sorry I let them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. That I let you down. Yeah, I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't want to make disappointment. Tonight, I just want to make you feel like everything I did to run. But I guess you're my friend.
Asking him when he makes silly noises is asking you why you swear at video games. Pointless, because you're both gonna do it. He even uses it to vent. You can go and join him if you want.
Hmm. No Kaelic. No matter.
Don't need one. You got a nuke, and I got a train.
It appears to be broken.
Oh well, at least we have a train now. It's not all bad.
Nothing, I was just watching you.
Okay. I'll wrestle you.
Stand there and judge me then, as I, because the love of the way it hurts.
Do you want me to slap you, Josh? I'm gonna stab somebody. Josh. In the dig.
Thank you so much, baby, when you're with me.
It was so precious, why is it dead? Josh is dead meat. How much do you think you'd have to pay someone to assassinate someone? Not that difficult. No offense, then again, if I was gonna pay someone to kill Josh, I think I'd just do it myself. My train left without me. I hope somebody stabs a pair of you in the testicles. With a 2x4. as you do every single time he speaks. What's one time in a million? What's this? Well, get good and you just have one. I've got one. Probably. That's funny. My DLC one has a Fez. Thanks. Your face isn't fashionable though. I forgot I was talking about Josh. If I can remember, he was being stupid. Oh, you're the kind of person who want to sit on a cactus. Shit, I didn't realize the outfit I put on fucking Jacob. Linguist, inventor, and technical expert. I have something that makes him look like he's from Call of Cthulhu. The outfit I've got. I've got lots of them.
I see. Could have used one of these to fit my fuses on top of Big Ben.
Alec is installing a new telegraph plant for our Free Press Association.
To combat the Static Telegraph Company. Now, if I can mend the fuses connecting independent lines from Big Ben, Static will be weakened. Only, we are somewhat at a handicap. And, there. Yeah. Pull out, remove the mechanism so it may work with your bracer. I'll put it to use immediately.
Jacob Wright. Mr. Bell. Allow me to help you with your fuses.
Oh, you will not find me too proud to accept, Miss Fry. Oh, we can use my carriage if you'd be so good as to hold the reins off.
I'll take that.
I can help you.
To Big Ben! Speedrun it! I will stab you in your left testicle.
Yes, what is more, other small independent companies had their lines sabotaged, and they have little means of finding any broken fuses, which are
to be found on top of Big Ben.
Correct, especially as one needs a special government pass to get through the guards.
They will not be a problem. I'll repair the few.
Huh. can't believe you're attacking a woman on an innocent street. No, I'm not that far yet. I can't wait to hunt that bitch down. I'm gonna stab him in the testy.
Guess what song just popped up on my phone?
Mm-hmm.
The one they played at my cousin's funeral.
Yeah, you seem to be doing that a lot. You seem to add all the sort of sad ones you have. Going up? I love the grappling hook.
It just fell off.
It's falling off?
Yeah.
No, you gotta have both on, that's why it's falling off. Saran? That's why it's falling off. Runs about like that. Ooh, shit. I don't know. I'm not really looking at the clock. And I started it once. When I originally played. To the top of the building. Fuck your window. I'm gonna enjoy Stan Moomin's left testy. I was gonna say that's more for you. He does them every day. Right. Why am I changing? Can't believe she's making me change fuses. Yeah. Because technically I'm playing as her. Yeah. You gotta do this one as Evie. You know, she got the grappling hook. This is when I swap and only play Evie. Bullshit. Technically, it's his gang war that got it. From who? Is anyone good? Is anyone fun? You didn't have friends. Told you that. Right, that's another sub quest done. Side bit done. I never drop below 30 meter altitude.
That should do it.
Mm. My outfit for Evie makes her look like a bloody vampire. Then again, at the moment I'm running around in some Indian assassin's outfit. All sorts. The one from the from Assassin's Creed something. Nope, doesn't have a hat. Fine, if you got it now. I can't do it, I'm kind of leaping at Faye thing at the moment. Ow. I am anonymous. And right. Oh, sorry, it's Chinese. Yeah, and then I've also got Nighthawk outfit, the Blue for Lady outfit, which is based off Bram Stoker's Dracula, Dr. Daniel's garments. That's all about bombs. Bottom one now. When I can play as Jacob. Shit, they noticed me. Ascend! See you later. Look, look, look. I don't really want to beat up an English guard, you know. Then why are you doing it? A pair of you need to be stabbed in the nuts each. With a 12-inch barge pole. You don't want it. That's what they hold flags up with. No, it's also called barge pole. Yep. But yeah. You both do. For the sake of it. Sake of my sanity. The little bit I tried to keep. What the fuck? What the fuck is Mambo number 5, Josh?
Thank you very much, Miss Fry. I will now be able to continue with the installation of the new line.
If there's anything else I can do to help.
Certainly. Please do come and visit. I was toying with this device and have noted down the formula for you. It's not perfect yet. By golly, it works.
That'd be the greatest comeback. Oh, do you know all the women in that song? No, do you personally? Nope. Well, I'm just the fuck up.
Well,
I didn't break your ride. Ain't my fault you guys are stupid. I get it, Josh. You want to be beat up by a girl called Jessica. I don't know it. Hi, how are you? Oh yeah, because that'll help me know it. You have a bad gut. Stop it. It's a shame nobody likes them. Exactly my point. Hey, I'm fixing the problem I caused, okay? They're not dead, they're sleeping. They're definitely dead after what I'm doing currently. I've not had a problem with Royal Mail. There's not a dead body there. I'll show you. Look. Well, no, I threw him on the trench that was next to me. Oh, cool. I get to craft. I'm gonna craft Josh's bold head. I upgraded my throwing knives. Yeah, I'm gonna do it again. So I use so many of these things. I suppose he is gay if you know you think of it like that. But, you know, that's just a weird way of looking at it, just because he's got a ponytail. Wait, did I say something? I don't remember having a chance to speak. Come here. Sure, what were we talking about though? Sure, why not? What's the best worst they're gonna do? Kick the shit out of me? Free beatdown? Free beatdown? You know how I know Josh is no longer watching me? I can't hear myself. Flora's lava. Please do. Punch, 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 dodge. Do you want me to take the stream down now, Josh?